This is the tools tab on the D-Link router. This is DI-LB604. This tab, you can set a password for the router. Just input the password that you want. Then, after inputting the password, you can apply. Then, the next menu is time. You can set the time where you are located. Just select. Then the system, you can save your setting of the router for the backup purposes. And if your router's something wrong with the router, or you buy a new router same model, you can load your settings. To load your settings, just browse the file, then load. If you want to reset the router to the factory defaults, just select factory settings, or you can reset the router at the back. The firmware, if you want to upgrade the firmware, you can download the firmware at the dlink.com and just input the model of the router and browse the file and upgrade. Please do not destruct the router or unplug the router while the upgrading is on process. Email alert, if you want to if the router's something wrong with the router, you can enable this area. Simple network management protocol. If this is the management tab of the D-Link router. DYDNS, if you have some example, you have camera at your small office, you can enable this one and to access the camera remotely if you don't have an static IP address. Universal plug and play, just enable this one and automatically devices that are supported with the UPnP device automatically detected by the router. Click enable and apply. Miscellaneous tab, as these are some additional feature. This is some routing protocols, RIP1, RIP2, if you want to enable that one.